Inspector, that's my name. I'm here to tell you how to graph some lines. The first thing we're gonna learn about is point slope form. That's right, y minus y1 equals m bracket x minus x1. That's right, all you need to use is a point slope. Put them together, you get yourself a point slope equation. Rise over run is your slope. For example, you get a negative 1 over 1, that's our slope. If we have 0.23, put 0.23 into this equation with your slope, and you get point slope form. That's right, use the slope, right? You go slope, Inspector, that's my name. I'm here to tell you how to graph some lines. The first thing we're gonna learn about is point slope form. That's right, y minus y1 equals m bracket x minus x1. That's right, all you need to use is a point slope. Yo, Inspector, that's my name. I'm here to tell you how to graph some lines. The first thing we'll learn about is point slope form. That's right, y minus y1 equals m bracket x minus x1. That's right, all you need to use is a point slope. Put them together, you get yourself a point slope equation. Rise over run is your slope. For example, you get a negative 1 over 1, that's our slope. If we have 0.23, put 0.23 into this equation with your slope, and you get point slope form. That's right, use the slope, right, use the slope, right, use the slope.